something weird, something phenomenally dreary about Christian singing. The gospel singers are the only singers that just go crazy, go and enjoy us, and it's fucking amazing. And it's born out of kidnapping, imprisonment, slavery, murder, all of that, and this joyous singing. And the Church of England, well, all the sort of Christian religions, which is mainly Caucasian white people, with all the power and money, enough power and money to make Solomon blush. And they're all singing, oh God, oh, mid ages, but a hope for years. They're the only group of people that can sing hallelujah without feeling like it's a hallelujah thing. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.